the fast-moving world of generative AI, image generation continues to reach new heights. With the introduction of Imagen 3 on Vertex AI, we are launching our highest quality text-to-image model. In this video, we will walk through and design prompts to showcase some of the new features that this model has to offer. As a basic overview, image generation models take in a text description, otherwise known as a prompt. They then output a newly created image based on that provided description. Let's walk through some examples. In the next few prompts, we'll cover photorealistic image generation, text within generated images, and the two varieties of Imagen 3. One of the highlights of Imagen 3 is its ability to create photorealistic images with fewer distracting visual artifacts. To generate these images, we'll start by navigating to Vertex AI Studio and clicking on the vision section. Here, we'll enter our prompt. Let's say we want to generate a photo of a family on an RV camping trip. Maybe we want to capture them sitting around a campfire making s'mores and admiring fireflies in the night sky. For this image, we could ask for a professional photograph of a happy family of four people sitting around a campfire outside of an RV making s'mores, admiring fireflies above their heads. From the generated image, we can see that all elements of the prompt are featured in the realistic photo, including the number of people, their emotions, and the style of the image. Another great feature of Imagen 3 is its ability to render text in images. To see this in action, let's go ahead and craft another prompt. Suppose we want to generate images for an ad campaign for a new flavor of strawberry sparkling water. We want to see the Sparkle Water logo on the can and some additional text. To accomplish this, we could use the following prompt. A minimalistic can of strawberry sparkling water with only the Sparkle Water logo and your summer flavor in red and yellow font. No additional text and a summer fun background. And just like that, we get the exact text and color that we asked for. With the previous examples, we've seen some of the great new capabilities of Imagen 3. Another great benefit is the option to optimize for latency and quality goals. This model comes in two different varieties, Imagen 3 and Imagen 3 Fast. To demonstrate the functionality of these two versions, let's look at the generated images from each model with the same prompt. Let's use the following prompt. A red sports car sitting on a cliff. Blur the background to focus on the car. This prompt would also benefit from being generated in a landscape orientation, which we can configure from the interface, simply by selecting one of the specified aspect ratios. Now, we can generate the images with both Imagen 3 and Imagen 3 Fast. With these generated images, you can see that we reduce latency and cost with Imagen 3 Fast, but also lack some detail that is apparent in the Imagen 3 images. Depending on your use case, you can play around with the model outputs to find which version will work best for you. This has been a brief overview of some of the advancements in Imagen 3. All of these examples we have seen today have been generated in Vertex AI Studio. However, you can also integrate Imagen directly into your applications with an API. We're excited about all of the possibilities with this model and look forward to supporting your creative process along the way. Thanks for watching, and let us know how you'll use Imagen 3 in the comments below.